Already. Like to welcome y'all back to GMST Radio. I'm your host, DJ Maestro, live in the mix. You are now tuned in to the interview with my boy Broadway Bisc. What it do, man?
What it do?
First of all, before I get started, I want to thank you for being on the show, taking time out of your busy schedule.
Anytime.
Already. So, first of all, how did you get the name Broadway Bisc? Is that something that you came up with, or is that something that somebody called you, or?
The bisc came from I don't even know where the bisc came from. It wasn't originally biscuit. That was just like a childhood name. My friend used to call me. I was a little chubby dude.
Oh, okay.
But the way I got Broadway, my nickname so happens to be Bobby, and it was a dude on the court. His name was Broadway Bob, and my friend was like, "I'm gonna call you Broadway Bob," and I was like, "I don't know how old dude gonna feel about that."
Right on.
So I just took the Broadway and put it with the biscuit and just made it Broadway Bisc. Chopped the bisc a little biscuit, bisc. Made it Broadway Bisc.
Oh, okay. So, how did you first, you know? What made you actually just want to be in the music industry? What made you first start rapping?
Watching my brothers and my cousin, DJ in the bedroom, and they used to freestyle. They had a little buzz where we came from, and us playing sex in the Bronx in New York. They had a little buzz, and I mean, I was always into music. And then I heard a Big L and Jay-Z 7-minute freestyle. It was over from there. I was like, I gotta do this right here.
Okay. So, what part of New York you from?
Bronx, New York.
Okay. What's the? How do you feel? You know, New York music is different from music down here, right here in Texas.
Texas, y'all got the real laid back.
Chance to download the Moet and Sex mixtape or something about Moet. I can't remember right now.
Yeah, that's the Moet and Sex mixtape. That's for the ladies. That was a mixtape for the ladies.
Oh, okay. But I did get a chance to get the remixes and I don't know what's the name of the other mixtape.
My first volume 1, don't sweat my fresh volume 2. You was on that piff?
Yeah, that's it. Don't sweat my fresh. Okay, I see it. Yeah, that's it. Don't sweat my fresh. So tell me a little bit about Don't Sweat My Fresh. Give me a little background on that.
My favorite rapper is Jay-Z. I think just right around the time his sneakers came out, him and 50 Cent. I had the Reebok commercial, and it was he had a line like, "We don't sweat up the fresh, we let the girls do it for us." So I just took that line with it. That was my favorite line from that joint. I just took it like, "Don't sweat my fresh."
Oh, okay. So off the Don't Sweat My Fresh, what's I know it's probably a hard question for you, but what's one of your favorite tracks and why? This the one with I'm Still Fly and My Movie and Invented Head and all that on it.
That's all right. That's volume 1.
Okay. Well, what?
My favorite joint so fat. Well, my favorite joint is really one I just broke it into 2 joints. It's the My Movie. I'm rapper, but I'm telling the story. Using movies.
Okay. So, besides, I know, how do you feel you graduated, you know, from the volume one to the volume two? How do you feel you graduated as an artist from that little era?
The volume one, you could tell I was still trying to find myself in which lane I wanted to go. But the volume two, you could tell my flow was more grown up, more mature, the wordplay is way better.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna give you an opportunity to introduce, you know, one of your favorite tracks off of that. But before I get into that, I'm gonna give you the opportunity to get aware of some of your music links, you know what I'm saying, where your music could be found, where they could check you out, and also some of your contact info as far as, you know, booking and features and all that good stuff.
You can find me on Instagram at FlyGotBitch, Twitter at FlyGotBitch, Facebook.com/BroadwayBisc23, YouTube, just put in Broadway Bisc. That's where you can find all my music and all my info coming up. You can hit me directly at robingram176@gmail.com. If you're trying to book me, I can forward it over to my manager. You can email my manager at clarenceglaze@yahoo.com. And yeah, that's how you get in touch with me.
Okay. You got any shout outs, any special recognition you want to give at this time?
Shout out to everybody that's been rocking with me. Shout out to everybody that's going to continue to rock me. Shout out to the new fans I'm going to gain. Shout out to my haters. Yeah, that's about it, man. Shout out to you for having me on the show, man.
Already, man. Appreciate it, man. I appreciate you for being on the show. And I also want to give out to your manager, man, Clay Glaze, man. You know what I'm saying? He been persistent, man, you know, on getting you on the show. So I definitely want to give him a shout out as well. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
But at this time, man, I'm going to let you go ahead and introduce your favorite track off the Don't Sweat My Fresh, Volume 1, you know what I'm saying?
It's going to be My Movie, Part 2.
Okay. And we finna get into this My Movie, Part 2 by my boy Broadway Bisc. Once again, I want to thank you for being on the show. And I'm going to touch base with you once I get off the air.
All right, bet, man.
All right, appreciate you once again. Already. That was my boy Broadway Bisc. Shout out to Bronx, New York. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my boy Clay Glaze. Shout out to Pat Me Down Entertainment. You know what I'm saying? Here we go. My boy Broadway Bisc, My Movie, Part 2. Right here live in a thunderstorm. Your boy DJ Maestro in the mix.
Part 2, nigga. Ben had the juice when I used to play above the rim. Coach Carter sat me down, never wanted to put me in. Watching Harlem Nights, I never been a bad one. Middle out of seven kids, I always been the good son. Home alone Friday nights, I never was a hoodlum. Sat back, chilled, and I always watched Crooklyn. Try to do the right thing, bad boy I might seem. In and out of school, man, your boy was always fighting. I had to get live, I had to represent. No Sunset Park, but I had to get it in. I always had heart, never needed John Q. White chicks all on me cause I got that woo. Original gangster, one of the boys in the hood. Your chicks loving me cause she say I lay the wood. I got heads turning like that chick from The Exorcist. Me naming all these movies, man, this shit was senseless.
Already, that was my boy Broadway Bisc. Here we go, Hot Nigga Freestyle right here at GMST Radio.
Broadway Bisc.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
Max up to all my real niggas. Bits on this shit, you know I'm about to kill, nigga. Flow sick, yeah, you know I'm about to ill, nigga. Punch point my home, catch me in the field, nigga. Stamps that dude, catch him on the block, nigga. Papers with them bitches, yeah, he some hype, nigga. I dare you pop off and you gon' get shot, nigga. Catch you slipping, we gon' put you in the box, nigga. Got them freaks wildin', chillin' with they ass out. Shorty gave me neck until I passed out. She suck and swallow, shorty got a bad mouth. And if you ain't a freak, get up out my Mac house. I've been doing this for a long time. Hit the block, hit the fiends with the fat dime. Stacks told me spit my rhymes and do my damn thing. And I'ma keep this bitch jumping like a trampoline. I got a man, no, she can't be my wife. Keep it moving, ho, you can have a good life. Talk slick and you gon' get your face sliced. My nigga Remo, shout out to that loud life. Real nigga till they put me in my grave plot. Fire since a young boy, I was made hot. And if you feel this nigga, then lick a shot. Take a sip, nigga, take a Henny shot. Hit him with that last second, call it shot clock. Keep it squeezing till you see the whole clip drop. No sunny day, but I'ma make the block hot. Put it in the air, I'm letting off some morning shots. I see you like the way that I did this. This on this shit, I know you gon' feel this. That's money dance and I'm on that real shit. This beat is done, you know I had to kill it. Ha!
Shout out to the homie Broadway Bisc. We finna get into the last track of the for the night, you know what I'm saying, by your boy Maestro. Who's the man right here live, GMST Radio. You know what I'm talking about? Let's get it.
Yo, what's the deal, B Kinda? You know what I'm talking about? It's your boy Sambo, the rap Maestro, you know what I'm saying? In this bitch, my bro KT and the boy C4, you know what I'm talking about? Hey. 2K15, this how it's going down. Yeah. Yeah. Here we go.
I'm just riding on my grind.
I'ma start by saying RP. You. It don't matter if you ride red or riding blue. Whether you're smoking purple or you're smoking blue, you gotta feel be kind of to the land of the screw. It's for the slab riders, the stoners, and the zipper. For the boy with the braids or the face with the clipper. Wood grain gripper, certified trunk flipper. Had a trunk up and down like the ass on a stripper. Yeah, it's Sambo when you know I got a nice flow. I pick a beat and let it roll like some dice though. I can take a beach and date it for a night, bro. She no longer your wife, she my main hoe. And that's just the way the cookie crumble. Try to do good and remain humble. Had a lot to say, all I heard was a mumble. I cranked the bitch up like it was a Royal Rumble. You niggas don't know who you fucking with. When it hit the studio, I'm leaving with a couple hits. I'm a fool with the world, with the love puzzle. Make them go together like some eggs and some hot grits. 400 degrees and spit hot shit. Not even a stop sign can stop it. My rap career was like a front door in the beginning. Everybody in the game was trying to knock it. Everybody sitting waiting to cop it. Do you got a new song? When you gonna drop it? I don't know, but whenever I do, you can bet your house, nigga, that's money in my pocket. Better take off like a Houston rocket. But style out of fuckboys trying to jock it. Niggas already waiting on my album. And I ain't even chose a date or a month. I was gonna drop it. Nigga, who's the man and who's the boss? Who's the nigga that paid the cost? I really don't give a damn, cause I ain't the one that's gonna take the loss. Who's the man and who's the boss? Who's the nigga that paid the cost? I really don't give a damn, cause I ain't the one that's gonna take the loss. Who's the man and who's the boss? Who's the nigga that paid the cost? I really don't give a damn, cause I ain't the one that's gonna take the loss. Who's the man and who's the boss? Who's the nigga that paid the cost? I really don't give a damn, cause I ain't the one that's gonna take the loss.
Money.
That was your boy Sabo the Rap Maestro. Y'all be sure to catch us at Warehouse Live tomorrow night, Houston, Texas. We out of here.